flaming kidding?
Found this behind the bar. Andy?
You've made a big mistake, my friend.
Oh, I don't know about that. If anything, I think I've improved the place.
It's supposed to scare me or something.
Not really. I had to do something to pass the time until you got here.
We're on their way.
Good. Maybe they'll tell you what I'm about to tell you. Get better security.
What do you want?
You visited my father earlier.
And you're here to warn me off?
What am I doing? Well, you don't think the police are going to come through that door anytime soon. It's Christmas Eve.
I got the message. You've made your point. You're going to leave now.
You come near my family again, you won't just be crying over smashed glass.
Oh. So that's your dad then. The old fella.
You're sharp.
Got you keeping his dirty little secret for him. That's nice.
What are you talking about?
Carrying on like that at his age.
If you've got something to say, just say it.
Him and what's the name, Joni? I've seen the two of them. Right under the missus's nose. Fair play. Gotta give him points for style.
Yeah. Whatever. Enjoy your day.